is Italian, but I will speak in English.
So
my grammar will be correct enough because it's not really my language. Being invited there from Jug in November, I was doing a seminar here in Ljubljana. Because I had in the past, also in my recent past, experience in the use of teacher plan. Teacher plan, we mean plans that alter your consciousness in a way that you have you can have a transformative experience about yourself.
Rastline učiteljice pomagajo, vplivajo na to način, da imaš transformacijsko izkušnjo.
Meaning they are used not for recreational use.
Uporabljajo se v rekreacijske namene.
But they are already used in the context of a ritual, something that it's sacred in a way, that it can make a healing happen or more clarity or different things.
Uporabljajo se ponavadi v kontekstu rituala, nečesa svetega, da se lahko skupi zdravljenje.
My personal experience, let's say the most important, it happened in the jungle of the Amazon in Brazil.
Moja najpomembnejša osebna izkušnja se je zgodila v džungli v Braziliji.
And what happened that we were a group of people that we went there to research, to study the use of this plant. We were 11 persons from different countries.
Jaz sem bil skupino ljudi, 11 ljudi iz različnih držav. Spravili smo se, da bi raziskovali uporabo teh rastlin.
And so we had the opportunity to work with the head of a religion, because there is a religion in Brazil that uses this plant.
Imeli smo priložnost delati z vodjo religije v Braziliji, ki uporablja to rastlino.
It's a syncretic religion, it means it is a mix of different religions.
To je religija, vera, ki je mešanica različnih religij.
And so they have Christianity side.
Del je krščanski.
But as they come from the jungle, they use plants.
Ampak ker prihajajo iz džungle, uporabljajo rastline.
You have to understand that for us in the West, the use of this plant can look something very particular, you know, because it alters your consciousness.
Za nas iz zahoda, zahodne družbe, uporaba rastlinice se zdi nekaj posebnega, spremeni našo zavest.
But like in Iquitos, in the jungle, in the Peru border where I be, drink this plant is normal. Everybody do, also the Catholic priest.
Ampak tam na meji iz Peruja, kjer sem bil v džungli, tam vsi to uporabljajo, tudi katoliški duhovni.
So, maybe you lose your wallet.
Morda izgubite denarnico.
You go to this guy, they take this plant, they see, I'm not joking, it's true, they see where they lost their wallet, and they go and find it.
Greste do tega človeka, ki bo spil te rastlinice, in nahecam se, res je, potem lahko vidi, ki je ta denarnica in jo najde.
Iquitos, Peru, is a city. So it's normal. They know what is it. In Brazil, where I was, with the people we work, it is, they've been made 4 different kinds of research from the government to clinically study what is this stuff, you know, what is it really do to human being.
To, kar sem povedal, se je zgodilo v Iquitosu, v Peruju. Jaz pa sem bil v Braziliji, kjer je vlada sponzorirala 4 vrste raziskav, da bi klinično preizkusili, kaj te rastlinice lahko učinkujejo.
Because what they discovered that this plant is very useful in the treatment of people with addiction from cocaine, heroin.
Odkrili so, na primer, da so te rastline zelo uporabne pri zdravljenju odvisnikov od kokaina, heroina.
For different kind of depression or, how you say in English, mental illness. And if you take it in drop,
če to zaužijete po kapljici,
it's good for the flu.
Корисна туди премиеру Грипен.
Is a plant, you understand? So is a plant.
Тоа е растлина.
And what happens when you take it in a different doses? It alters your consciousness.
Скоти пациент, че ја узаме тој различни доза, како спремени ваше завис.
So we went there, we were in the jungle, close to Manaus, on the Rio Negro, and all the people from this church come, because they have church, normal church, but they drink.
Били смо во джунгли, на Рио Негро, и луѓе придаја,
it's a church. Like a church here. And what happened that this plant is done from two different material. One is Banisterius caplis, that is a pine that grows in the jungle. And one is a leaf. They cook it together. And from this cooking it comes out the drink, basically. And so depending on the concentration, how they cook it, and blah blah blah, is stronger or less stronger, like wine, like every kind of drink.
And
so, what I can share obviously is my own experience, you know, because you have also to understand that for each of you it will be different, because it's very subjective, you know.
Kar lahko delim s vami, je moja izkušnja. Morate razumeti, da je to nekaj posebnega, subjektivnega.
So what happened that in the beginning I start to sweat a lot because it has to do with cleaning your body basically.
Na začetku sem se začel zelo potiti, ker je to povezano s čiščenjem telesa.
You know, in the West we have this point of view that whenever you alter your consciousness is because you are getting stoned doing a party with your friends.
На заходу имамо та однос до спременега стања зависти. Навади се зводи да кратко не забави ко се заданете.
You drink a lot of alcohol while dinnering with your friends. Christmas, I don't know.
Е, парчимо, спијете велико вина мед вечерја, мед божична вечерја.
In this case, you get prepared 2-3 days before, you have a special diet, you approach it like something sacred, you know, it's not a party.
Тоа па се Имам се приближат тук некој нечемо светло, тоа не забава. 3 дни пред се приправуваш посебна диета.
So the approach, the attitude is completely different. You have to understand this before of everything.
Сам мора да разумете тоа да е однос другач.
It's very important, huh? So it is not something you go and you are scared of. It's this opposite. It's something you are really happy because it is an occasion for you to go in the light.
Не гре за тоа да се приближате тој искушен страх од задршки. Не, се весели, веселите се тега. Тоа е приложност да се во нож.
From a shamanic point of view, it is a ritual that you clean away the darkness, or whatever we will call the stress, the too much thinking, the tension. From your body first, from your mind.
Шаманската, че гледаме шаманска перспектива, гре за чишчење, значи за тъмнега, стреса.
And so you approach all that, and what happened that you start to sweat a lot, so the body start to cleanse up. Many people need to go to the bathroom.
Велико потиш да можеш могуче да странишче.
I was in Brazil with a doctor from an hospital in Milano that he did the ritual.
Бразилија е бил здравник из болница, из Милански болница, подарувал да ти ритуал.
And this man worked normally with the intestine, the colon part of people, you know.
Тај здравник е специалист за чревесје.
And it was amazing how much you can get clean, deeply. So it's really before of everything a very deep, deep cleaning, toxin, you know. People go to vomit, but it's good things, it's okay. You know, the body has an intelligence itself, you know what to do, you know.
Наше тело е интелигентно само по себе, ве кај мора спорити.
But this is not always happening. Sometimes it happens and it's okay.
queste ne dodaia vita.
It's a kind of big purga, you know? Something you take to enorme plata, you know. Then what happens that you start to alter your consciousness.
But this is a chance to remember zavesti.
And in my experience, in the beginning, you start to see. Do you know when you see this kaleidoscope? You know when you're watching this thing and you understand? You understand that you're watching this thing and there is all this. So you start to see like psychedelic, you know? Okay? And what happened? That really is your eyes system that you are seeing. You understand?
The
retina is your retina really that you are going to see through. It's like a kaleidoscope. If you keep yourself as somebody watching from outside the experience, it's 25 years I'm a disciple of Osho and I practice meditation.
25 let sem že disciple Osho in pa meditacijo.
So one of the meaning to do this kind of experiment in the jungle is that you keep your presence anyway, you know.
Eden izmed pomenov tega rituala v džungli je, da si zadržite vašo
You don't get it identified with all these things. You understand? You stay as somebody is watching from outside. It's like you must keep a space inside of you that you can also include that experience. You understand? But you have to know that it's not you as consciousness, it's your brain, it's your eyes, it's your kinics.
Vedeti pa morate, da to niste vi z vašo zavestjo, ampak to so vaši možgani, vaše
understand?
Kemija.
So you can also start to create projections from your mind. You can start to see your fear.
Tako lahko tudi začnete ustvarjati projekcijo iz vaših
you know, all the things I'm talking to you about, they already happened to us in different moments in life, if you think about. Because you know what I'm talking about. You understand?
Razumete, o čem govorim?
So basically, it's not something really new, it's much more intense.
Ne gre za nekaj novega, gre za to, da je dosti bolj intenzivno.
It's very strong because it's induced from the substances you take in, you understand?
Je zelo močno, ker sprožijo te substance, katere zaužijete.
And that's why I'm telling you it's not recreational. You vomit, you go to bathroom, it's not so recreational, you know?
Zato ni to taka rekreacija. Morate bruhati, morate biti na stradišče, to ni ravno rekreacija.
It's not really a party, you know? You end up being half of the time in the toilet, you know?
Če morate biti pol časa na stradišče.
So, you must really be a little bit crazy to do these things.
Morate biti malo...
Whenever I find myself in a very strange situation, like being in the jungle and doing something, I don't know what is going to happen to me.
Kadar se znajdem v nenavadni, v čudni situaciji, recimo sem v džungli in utopijem, ne vem, kaj se bo zgodilo z mano.
I ask myself.
Takrat se vprašaš.
Because I'm scared.
Ne, je strah, da bi to izkusil.
Why I didn't need dentist as a job? Why I didn't make dentist as a job?
Zakaj nisem poklical za zdravnik?
Why this?
Zakaj to?
And then I do it and it's always great, obviously.
In potem vseeno storim. Vedno mi je...
Because only true experience can change you, not information.
Ker vas le resnična izkušnja lahko spremeni, ne informacija.
Reading the menu is not like eating.
Če si samo preverite jedilni list, ni enako, kot če bi jedli.
When I was a teenager, I watched with my friends these books with Naked Woman.
Sem tu najstnik, sem si ogledoval z mojim prijatelji te knjige z nekaj...
When I got the first kiss from a woman, I was out of it for 1 week.
So,
you know, real experience makes a difference. It's very important this to understand because we have so much information in new age, you know. And sometimes we tend to think that because we read we had the experience.
Včasih si domišljamo, da že samo ker smo prebrali, da smo že dobili izkušnjo.
It's not the same.
Ampak to ni isto.
And I was reading a book about shamanism in my room at home. It was great. My understanding of the experience of somebody else.
Sem bral knjigo o šamanizmu v moji sobi doma. Je bilo dobro, je bilo zanimivo. To je bilo moje razumevanje izkušnje tvojega drugega.
As I told you, when I was there, it was different. It was really different.
Kot sem vam rekel, ko sem bil tam, je bilo drugače.
But every time you move out of your security area in life, you grow.
In vsakič, ko se premaknete iz svojega varnega območja v življenju,
You know, the fear you feel is a coin with two faces, is also excitement.
Strah, ki ga začutite, je kot kovanec s dvema stranima, je tudi razburjenje, vznemirjenje.
You know, and it's what we miss in life, man, intensity.
In to je to, kar pogrešamo v našem življenju, to intenzivnost.
How many shoes we have? A lot.
Koliko parov čevljev imamo?
How many dishes we have? A lot, probably.
Koliko majic?
The fridge is full of food. We have a problem in being fat, not in being... We are the 20% of the part of the population in the planet that use 80% of resources. So we are rich.
Spadamo med 20% svetovne populacije, ki uporablja 80% vseh virov.
Even if you think you are poor because you desire more.
Tudi če mislite, da ste revni, ker si želite več.
I've been in a place where children of 8 years old work in a cave, and thanks God, it is the cave.
Bil sem na mestih, kjer 8-letni otroci delajo v kotlinah in se zahvaljujejo Bogu, da sploh imajo delo, da je kotlin.
It's very important to understand this when you think that we are a farm, and a lot of only your village, your neighbors.
To se je pomembno zapomniti, da smo del planeta, ne le del male vasi.
And so, it's very important for a human being to understand that he has to go out of his security area if he really wants to grow.
Za človeka je pomembno razumeti, da se mora premakniti iz svojega varnega območja.
To create new synapses in your brain, you know. Start to see more things, you need more experience. Otherwise, Jesus comes in front of you, you think he is a freak.
Da se ustvarite nove povezave v možgani, da nove izkušnje. Drugače, prišel Jezus mimo vas in ste mislili, kakšen čudak.
You know, because it's not dressing in white and it's not the archetype you think has to be to be spiritual.
Ker ni oblečen v belo in ker ne izgleda kot arhetip, ki si ga predstavljate kot nekoga, ki je duhoven.
You know, we are in such an incredible position as person to create opportunity for us to really go for something that can transform you.
V neverjetnem položaju smo, da si lahko pod vsega omogočimo tako izkušnjo, ki nas lahko
So this is the spirit of that we had when we did this experience, you know? So we start to see these kaleidoscopian things.
To je bil duh tega, kar smo te naše izkušnje, ki smo hteli raziskovati, ta kaleidoskop.
And then I was watching the man that was leading the ritual.
Opazoval sem človeka, ki je vodil ta ritual.
There was a lot of people, there were like 50 of them, and they were playing music.
Veliko udeležencev je bilo, okoli 50, glasbo so igrali.
And we were in this house in Bud, that from outside, I said, well, it's really a baraka, I don't know.
Bili smo v tej lesenih hiši, sredi gozda, kot baraki.
And I said, well, it's not so beautiful, I come from Italy, I don't know, it's really, I said, it's not so beautiful.
Sem si mislil, to ni nič posebnega, nič lepega, te veste, da
je tako. In potem, ko smo spili,
in potem, ko smo spili,
his life had changed.
Se je spremenilo.
It was the same house, but you start to see things vibrating of life. You understand?
Bila je tista hiša, ampak kar naenkrat smo videli, kako stvari vibrirajo.
Normally, in this moment, reality is 100, okay, is an example.
Predstavljamo si, zdaj, v tem trenutku je resničnost 100.
We consciously perceive of this 100, 8%.
Zavestno se zdaj zavedamo teh 100, le 8%.
So there is a 92% of things happening now that we don't even know they are happening. You understand, you follow me?
V tem trenutku se dogaja 92% stvari, za katere sploh ne vemo, da se dogaja.
Okay, let's say aura. Everybody know aura exists. This machine that can get a picture of your aura, you know?
Pues el mismo es el primer ahora. Sí, viste, el ahora obstáculo. Obstáculo aparato que tiene lo justo como ahora.
But are you seeing it now?
Are you still observing?
No, because normally you focus on what you think is real, body.
Ναι, έτσι είναι normal. Όσο φορήσετε να τις το καριέρα
στήριξη. You don't go to somebody and you say, hey, hi, what a nice hour. You
know?
You go to somebody, thank you, and you watch his face, what your brain think is real. You understand? So if there is planet out there, I don't know they are there.
Però ci sono planeti che non sono mai vedi so.
It doesn't mean they are not there. You know? I'm just unaware of it.
Non ne so più non sei.
Of that possible reality.
Ti можно resistenza.
You know, and so what happened is that I start to see the life force in everything that is always there.
Perché non si vede che geneske sile che è vedno tam.
But in my 8% perception of reality, I don't see it. You understand?
So
the plans, what makes possible for you is to, let's say, get to 12%, 14% of perception of what is happening right in front of you all the time.
Rešitev zavidanja na 12-14%, da zavidamo tega, kar se dogaja vse čas.
And so you start to see, let's say, the same things in a different way. Change your perception, basically.
Okay? Začnete videti iste stvari, ampak na drug način. Spremenite vašo percepcijo.
In a certain moment, a friend of mine, we were in the jungle and it was full moon.
In s prijatelji smo bili v džungli ob polni luni.
So all snakes, real snakes, big snakes, man. Jaguar, I don't know.
In kače, resnične kače, big kače, so bile vse okoli.
You have to move where they tend to move, you know, it's dangerous, real dangerous.
Je nevarno, moraš smišiti le tja, kjer ti pravijo, da smo
že. Nature is so powerful that you really must respect it.
Narava je tako močna, da jo moraš spoštovati.
It really tells you how small you are as a human being. You know, in the paintings of Japan of 4 centuries ago, Zen monk, Japan, Zen monk.
Zen menihi.
The paintings, they paint the forest in the paintings.
So, naslikali gozd.
And the man is put it in the right perspective.
Človek je bil postavljen v pravo perspektivo.
So they have to tell you where to look to find the man.
Ti morajo povedati, kim gledaš, da najdeš človeka.
They have a natural, real, natural picture of reality.
Ker tisto je taka prava, naravna verzija resničnosti.
In the same period in Europe, we have the paintings with only the face of the guy or the woman.
V istem obdobju v Evropi pa imamo slike samo portretov, samo obraza.
You understand also why we have some difficulties sometimes in going towards our inner center.
Razumete, zakaj včasih tako težko iti na vznoter, da naš notranji center.
So one of the meaning of this journey with this planet is to go to your center, to who you really are.
Torej, eden izmed pomenov teh
Because while you purify yourself from all you need to purify, whatever it is, influence from another trauma you need to, whatever it is that you need to purify.
Gre za proces čiščenja, da karkoli pa če je trauma vpliv od zunaj.
When this purification has been happening,
potem ko se to čiščenje dogaja,
what comes out then is your real face, is who you are.
Kar se na koncu pokaže, je vaš pravi izraz, vaš pravi obraz.
Normally what happens is that you find yourself in your heart.
In po navadi se prijavate v
srcu. It is not a mental piece. It's really
se najdete v srcu.
You feel different.
Ni umska stvar.
It happens for sure in all of you in your life, in particular moment.
Gotovo se vam je to že zgodilo.
One year ago my mother was dying from a very bad cancer.
Enim letom je moja mama umirala za zelo
bones was broken 5 centimeters.
Kosti so bile razmakane 5 centimetrov.
So you know in this moment you get to ascension.
kakvih trenutkih su te posao počitaj na bistveno?
You know what I'm talking about?
Razumete o čemu govorim?
In life sometimes happen dramatic things.
Življenje se včasih skupio dramatične stvari.
And essential things again become a priority, you know? Who you love, who you care about really.
Takrat tiste bistvene stvari si postanejo prioriteta. Koga imate radi?
It's more easy to forgive your sister for this thing happened years ago, your friends. You understand what I'm talking about? Lažem
s tini sestri za tisto, kar se zgodilo
za prijeli.
Zgotovo ga isto, če govorim.
Now, I'm giving you a dramatic example. It can be also a joyful example.
Jaz sem dal dramatičen primer, lahko pa je tudi nekaj veselega, radost.
You understand how much life is beautiful and you open up and it's more easy to go to your friends and say,
man, sprejete in vidite, kako lepo je življenje, ko je lažje iti do prijatelja in podjetja.
So, that's what happens when you do this work and you do it in the right way. You get back in that space inside of you, in your heart.
Torej, v takem delu se vrnete nazaj vase, v svoje srce.
So, to accept yourself then is more easy, because it has to do all with accepting who you are.
Tako se je lažje sprejeti. To je vse povezano s tem, kako sami sebe sprejemo.
So, a lot of kind of healing start to happen, because then from that space, that for me is a state of consciousness.
Na tak način se potem začne zdravljenje, ker iz tega mesta
je zame. You know, child, they use it to child, they fight for something.
Zdravljene si otroke, se nekaj
sprejemo. And then one say to the other one, okay, I forgive you.
Eden reče drugemu, ok, prepuščati.
They start to play again, and that thing
is gone.
Never happened to you to see this. It's gone, it's really gone, because they coming really to their heart. It's not, they did a therapy group, write a letter to the father, but you still stop.
Ne gre za terapijo, ko pišete pismo o vašem očetu.
You know, it takes more. It's a good start, it takes more. You know? And so, it is a space you can go in. It is like a mirror inside of you, that there's a lot of
power.
So the ritual helps you to clean this mirror. So when you can, you are able to look yourself again in this mirror, it's different.
In ko ste se potem sposobni spet pogledati v dokle ogledalo, vse drugače.
So that for me was very valuable to do that experience. So extreme from our point of view of life.
In zato je bila ta izkušnja zame tako pomembna.
Yeah, because
če mi gledamo tako ekstremna.
This great experience, there's many good reasons to do that. It's a virtue, you're out there, you know, but anyways.
In zato posebna izkušnja, čudovita,
but what is the meaning of it as I will go back in a European city? What I do with that experience in my ordinary life?
Kaj mi je pomen v evropskem mestu? Kaj mi je pomen v mojem vsakdanjem življenju?
Because otherwise, you know what, when I am a sannyasin, I'm also disciple for 25 years.
Drugače, jaz sem tudi sannyasin.
I become sannyasin, I was 18.
20 let, to sem postal pri 18.
And you know, I don't know how to cook. But I know how to work with energy. That's all I did for
25 years.
And you know what, when I read, I don't know, a book of Osho or another master or something very beautiful, it's not the problem to understand and to open up my horizon. That, you know, it's not the problem when I meditate.
Ni težava v tem, da bi razumel, kako ne odprem.
The problem is when I don't understand myself and the people I love.
Težava je,
ko
se ne razumem z ljudmi, ki so okoli mene.
What really give you pain in life? When you are not happy with the people you love? When you don't understand yourself with your son, your daughter?
Poročina življenja je, ko niste srečni z ljudmi,
so through my experience in working on myself and working with people, through my experience of working with myself and working with people, I learned that first of all, it's very important that my ordinary life is good. I have to bring back this experience I have to daily life.
izkušnje moramo prinesti nazaj v vsakdanje življenje.
I saw many people using spirituality because they are not very happy in life.
Videl sem, da veliko ljudi uporablja duhovnost.
It's okay, man. It's okay. Sometimes we get more close to ourselves, who we really are through the crisis.
Včasih se bolj približamo sebi in to, kar res smo skozi krizo.
But really, when your life is beautiful because you are able to create your life in a beautiful way.
Ampak kadar je vaše življenje lepo, ste sposobni ustvariti življenje.
I think spirituality is something that spontaneously happened to you. You understand? And that happened to you to work a lot. I know Slovenia are a great worker, you know, it's 10 years I can't work in Slovenia. I read all about Slovenia, so I'm prepared. And you know, when you work a lot, that you are completely empty. Never happened to you this? Are you looking to go to sleep or sleeping happen? When you are so tired, do you cerchi di andare a dormire o crolli nel sonno? I said also in English for the people understanding. I'm saying when you work a lot, what happens? You look to go to sleep, you need to take a piss or you just fall asleep.
Ali se bo padete v posteljo, morate vzeti ansa.
It happened that you fall asleep, man. It is spontaneous, and it is when you sleep so well. You know, it happened to you sometimes.
Da vas spite, kad ste tako utrujeni, znate to.
So the same things in spirituality. When you start to create abundance in your life,
enako je z duhovnostjo.
Then,
duhovnostjo.
It happened, you know.
Vidijo v vašem življenju.
It happened because, you know, it's not a matter of speaking very good. If you speak with your heart, God will listen to you. So the experience we had in the jungle had this purpose, at least for us, was to bring us in the light. And it was a 12-hour ritual. Very heavy also in terms of fatigue. Because you sweat a lot, it's very humid in the jungle, is man, you know. And then again you think, why I didn't did dentists? And then you think again, why I didn't did dentists? Why I have to do all that? Discover who I am. And then it's when you know it's a real experience, because there is the nice part, the light, the angel part, but there is also the other side, and that bad news is real.
In to je ta resnična izkušnja. Je lep del svetlova, angeli, ampak je tudi tista težka, težka del. To je izkušnja.
And also what happened was amazing. My friends go out of the house, and he goes like 20 meters away from the house, and you know, it was jungle with snakes and
zanimivo je bilo tudi, ko so moji prijatelji so šli ven iz hiše.
And I was getting worried about him. I said, my God, where you go? Where you go, Kalis, it's dangerous. I was thinking.
Skrbilo me je, razmišljal sem, kam gre, to je nevarno.
And amazing enough, it turns, he was 20 meters away.
Bil je 20 metrov od strani.
It turns towards me, towards the house, and he told me. No problem, man. I'm okay, I'm present.
Se je v redu.
I turn, I sit, I relax.
Potem
se obrnem. And then I move my mouth. Is 20 meters away.
Potem sem gotovil, da nisem niti premaknil ustnic. On 20
meters away. Vidi telepatsi.
To je bilo polno telepatsko.
Telepatsi, completely. So, and you know what?
Veste kaj?
Telepatsi happen all the time.
Telepatija se dogaja ves čas.
Let's say we go to a party and there is a lot of people.
Recimo, gremo na zabavo in tam je veliko ljudi.
Me and him, at midnight, we watch each other.
Jaz in on, v polnoči, sva prijatelja.
And it means we see each other outside.
In to pomeni,
vidimo se zunaj. We see each other outside then.
Vidiva se zunaj.
And maybe you tell me, yes, because me and him, at 8 o'clock,
before going to the party, we say to each other, I will watch you at midnight, and it will mean we see outside. No,
you didn't. What is that, man? But I don't have the conscious memory in my 8% that recognizes it when it happened. But I don't have in my 8% the part of me that is conscious. And memory of that experience, that part recognizes it as a chair, as a person, as something you recognize as truth. You follow me? You understand? So, you know, it's happening all the time, telepathy, but we don't recognize it as is it. You understand? So it just happens and goes away. So you realize it only when it's very something like the example I did to you, which is really
evident.
But it happens much more. And like this, much more other things. But probably it's because we were 14%. It was conscious for us this. You understand? So for me also, the nice thing of this experience was to have a series of experience helped from the use of the planet.
Meni je bilo zanimivo tudi to, da se je vrsta izkušenj zgodila, vrsta, ja.
And then, thanks to that, recognize it when already it happened in my life.
In poleg tega se zavedati, kaj se je že zgodilo v mojem življenju.
And then also, we end up in the light, you know, because when you go through the fear of the beginning, my God, what happened?
Se znajdemo v svetlobi. Ko greš skozi začetni strah, ojo, kaj se bo zgodilo.
When you realize that you will not die.
Ko potovite, da ne boste umrli. Yeah.
And you relax finally. So when you stop to be in a male energy and you fight, and finally you enter in contact with your female side and you can finally relax. So it get created that space inside of you where you can really, really feel at home wherever you are. So finally, in that space inside of you, you can go through the journey, the experience, whatever it is, without getting so much identified with, you understand? So you can keep that space that you are observing it. And so what happened to me that you go inside plants? You go inside
plants.
Your consciousness, my body. My body was there. And you see like you are watching things through a you call it in English? Microscope. So I start to see all this geometrical design. I tell you that because I went to do a research after it, and it was exactly how plants are when very, very, very small.
To vam govorim, ker sem tesneje naredil raziskavo in tako te rastline izgledajo, ki so na zelo, zelo majhnem.
You have to understand that the way you've been conditioned to think about reality.
Razumeti morate, da ste pogojeni, da je vaš način gledanja realističnosti pogojen.
It is a limitation of what it is really is. When we say we are all one, unity, all these nice words, it's because if you take a step and you go on the other side, you will not see what you see, but you will see atoms. And everything is done from these atoms. And that's why we all
work.
Because we are all one. And so the perception you have of physical reality, of me, my body, is not in the way you think it is.
percepcija fizične realnosti mene, mojega telesa, nekako poput mislite.
So, did you keep that point of view of perceiving reality? What I will tell you about ayahuasca, that sounds strange, man.
Če se torej zavedete tega o resničnosti, če se ne zavedete tega, bo to, kar bom povedal o ayahuasci, čudno, zvenilo čudno.
Yes. So, and so, it's very important, if you then change your point of view,
zelo je pomembno, da če takrat zamenjate vašo perspektivo,
is not something incredible, is one of the possible reality you can go through it, because you are consciousness.
Ni nekaj neverjetnega, je le ena izmed možnih resničnosti skozi katero.
You never saw a dead person.
Nikoli niste videli te osebe.
The face is the same, the first day is.
Obraz je isti.
There is no light in the eyes anymore.
And ni svetlobe v očih.
And these not physical things that gives life to the physical body.
In te nefizične stvari, ki dajo življenje.
It's not there anymore, so the body.
Niso več prisotne.
You understand? From our point of view, it is who you are at the last.
Torej, iz naše gledišče je to, kar ste.
You understand? So, in terms of consciousness, you can move. And the nice things, when I do shamanism, what I do, I always explain it through scientific research. Because the church, the dogmatic religion, created and dominated by men, there is no woman in power. Huh? You know, they've been putting things in your brain, they've been conditioning you. But the day you meet someone that brings the truth, you will be skeptical.
Vam bo prikazal resnico, boste skeptični.
But you are not so skeptic about them.
Ampak do njih pa niste skeptični.
It's good to be skeptic, because everybody can say what they want about spirituality.
Dobro je, da ste skeptični.
It's very good.
Vsak ima pravico reči, kar hoče.
So much bullshit that we see through my ears, man.
Toliko...
You know, bullshit. We are skeptic, so if I put it down in a magical way, that conditioning will scare you. You understand?
Če vam to opišem na magičen način, da bo to prestrašilo.
And speaking about shamanism is very strange, because it has to do with the direct experience.
Govorite o shamanizmu je zelo težko, ker potrebujete neposredno izkušnjo.
It is like speaking about sex.
Kot bi govorili o spolnosti.
The way you do it is different. If you are, or if you are a little bit fat, and you start to move, to cover it while you go in the bed, you know these things? I work with society, I know these things. I watch myself.
Yes, opposite.
It's different than talking about, you know? Everyone is cool when they talk about, you know? Then emotions come in and can react. And so, so the ayahuasca for me was very important to do if I can bring it back in my ordinary life, this experience. Otherwise, why doing that?
For me, the
I'm not so much interested in the flesh. But in the light that the flesh produces to move on. You know, because at the end, so for me it was also good, because I had an opportunity to forgive things in my life. To complete inside of me, relationship was finished, but still was moving in me, you know. And so my heart was not integrated enough to open up again. And also what was very important, that it completely changed my connection, and this is the most important thing for me, with nature.
In kar je najpomembnejše za me, to je popolnoma spremenilo mojo
You must understand, is a teacher's land, what means?
Torej, če govorimo o rastlini učiteljici, kaj
The trees outside here.
Drevesa so zunaj.
We think as human, they are trees.
Mi si mislimo kot ljudje, to so drevesa.
You know, but they are trying to survive and mastery the planet as we are trying.
Oni poskušajo preživeti in
You understand? Every form of life is trying to do their best to survive.
Vsaka oblika življenja poskuša na najboljši način preživeti.
Where I live now, because the winter was so long.
Tam, kjer živim, zdaj, zima je bila tako zelo dolga.
And now it's getting 25 from one day to the other one. The flower grows so fast and dry, very fast, to produce immediately the seed. To make sure, you know, they're going to survive. Because the time is shorter. And normally it will take a longer time, that process. So he dies, so he knows he's dying, he's creating the seed, and so the seed gets, I mean, you know, every human, every life form is trying to survive on planet
Earth.
And so what you have to understand when you take this plant, from a shamanic point of view, everything is alive, also trees as a consciousness. There is a machine that if you go close to, to a tree and you start to think to cut it, it can
Obstaja aparat, ki omogoča, ki se približa pri drevesu z namenom, da ga boste posekali,
The machine can measure the fear of the tree.
Lahko ta aparat izmeri strah drevesa.
The plant also can possess it. This enclosure.
Morate razumeti, da vas lahko rastlina tudi
posreduje. You find yourself promoting this plant all over, risking maybe your security because in some country are not legal, in some country are legal. You find yourself promoting this plant everywhere.
Promovirate te rastline,
the use of it,
njeno uporabo,
even maybe in environment, in country where this is dangerous.
Mogoče tudi v okoljih, v državah, kjer je to nevarno.
Brazil is legal, completely legal, you know, the court, but in other country not. Also wine is legal in Italy, not in some Arabic country.
V Braziliji je to legalno, v drugih državah ne. Kot z vinom, v Italiji je vino zakonito, v kakšnih arabskih državah ni.
So what happened? Basically the plant is moving you, is moving through you. You understand me? I'm talking to you from a shamanic point of view, you have a little bit, you know.
Premika, razumete, delate v njenem imenu, to zdaj govorim iz šamanske perspektive.
And so we learn to go in that light at where you go at the end in that ritual, because this is the great thing, you go in the light.
Torej, v ritualu gremo skozi
svetlobo. You have a very powerful experience of unity with everything.
Imate zelo močno izkušnjo enost z vsem.
It's a static experience. And we know how to go there also without the
emotions.
So for us it was important to have an experience to create a memory to know how to move in the interior map.
To izkušnjo smo potrebovali, da se ustvarimo spomin, da vemo, kako se premikati po
notranjem mizu.
Potem se lahko vrnemo sami.
Because you always have to remember that all the experience you have through your body, through your brain. Many of the experiences we call mystical experience. They are really not mystical experience, they are chemical experience. Understand? They have to do with your body basically. You understand? So when you have a very clear experience of that kind, that you really disappear some way, or that wherever you are, you really okay. Then you know it has not to do with your brain, you know. It's a different quality. So let's say the plant, the ritual is a bridge.
You understand?
It's not the point. The point is where you go. They did an experience in Canada. I connect with a lot of people that does this thing. I know herbalist, I am Hermanos, many of these guys.
Or women. Canada,
so I connect with a lot of these people, doctor, shaman, herbalist. I support things that help children in this country because they are very poor. We support through the groups, people, these guys, because they also help people, children, and these guys. Working with.
Podpirali smo jih skupino, ki te pomagajo revnim ljudem.
They were in this room in Canada, all these experts of upgraded state of consciousness from all over the planet, the big names.
Torej v tej sobi v Kanadi so bili največji strokovnjaki vsega sveta od teh.
In this case, with all the respect, big names doesn't mean you, many of them never write a book.
Velika imena, so s spoštovanjem.
Niso
nikoli napisali knjige.
They went in, man.
To pomeni, da so izkusili.
No, they really did it.
To so res sami storili.
And so they've been using in this conference with this experiment with doctor and machine all the kind of things you can use to alter your consciousness. Chemical, not chemical, natural, whatever.
Torej, v tem poskusu so uporabili te vrste stvari, ki pomagajo do spremenjenih stanj.
They've been using peyote, ayahuasca, the one we all know that they are famous, you know, psilocybin or whatever, cannabis, and also they've been using the chemical one, cocaine, all these things. And they've also been using other things that we don't even know.
Because
there is many kind of plants, like the demons are talking about the iboga, it's a very powerful plant they're using in Africa, with the same things like ayahuasca, weed addiction and
all that.
And so what happened then? Every one of them, some of them was using maybe pattern, breathing pattern, so not everything but yoga techniques, whatever, you know, they use whatever.
Uporabljajo tudi druge načine, kot yoga tehnika ali način dihanja.
Because it has to do with you going to the alpha. Okay, you have four brain waves.
Povezano s tem, da vstopite v alfa stanje, imamo štiri vrste delovanja.
When you go in a deep meditation state, you are in alpha.
Ste v globoko meditacijskem stanju.
Normally, when you are in alpha, you fall asleep, you fall unconscious.
Takrat se navadi zaspite.
But realize that your consciousness never sleep.
Se zavedate, da vaše zavest nikoli ne spi.
It's you that cannot stay present, you are not used to it.
Le vi ne morete ostati prisotni, vi ste
vajeni. When I used to go to Osho and sit there, the energy was so strong.
Sem bil pri Osho in sem sedel, energija
je bila tako strong. I was 19, I was very young.
Pred sem imel 19 let, še zelo
mlad. I was so old now.
Niti nisem zdaj tako star.
And I fall asleep.
Takrat sem zaspal.
3 seconds, he was finishing to talk, and he was talking, man.
3 seconds,
I was waking up. When you really sleep, you sleep even if the train goes by the house, you sleep. I was not really sleeping, that the energy was too much, let's say, subtle. For me to stay present, understand? Sometimes you do visualization maybe at home and you fall asleep, you say, I can never get to the end of these techniques. It's not for me. It's not a poor technique. Because you need to relax to open up deeply. The visualization, you know? That means you go in alpha. When you go in a room and the yogi is sleeping, like he's sleeping. When you go in a room, and a yogi is sleeping, just translate yogi. He's a Indian kind of priest. He hear you moving in the room.
Слышит, он просто прибегает на посадке.
He's present.
Он не присутствует.
Why is he sleeping?
I think he's sleeping.
You understand? They've been misusing that. It's a scientific, what I'm sharing with you. Sorry for my English, maybe. It's a scientific information. So if you are able to keep your presence, to be awake, when you go in alpha,
Preč, lahko zadržite pozornost, če ostanete budni, medtem ko greste v alfo.
Audible horizon, open up.
Takrat se vaše obzorje odpre.
You know, so they are always available. Depending the bridge you choose to go there. They are always available, this state of consciousness.
Veliko stvari je na voljo, katere lahko uporabite kot most.
It's just a matter of which kind of bridge you want to choose to go there, you know? Because where all these people went in the Canadian experiment, they all went in the same place. All.
So vsi prispeli na isto mesto.
The light. You understand? In the light. So you understand what is the meaning of the use of plants? Is to eat whatever you need to eat, to purify, to put together what you have to put together about you are being more integrated.
Razumete, kaj je pomen rastlin? Izčistiti, spraviti skupaj.
Solve your problem in your life, whatever it is, you know?
Razčistiti s težavami v življenju.
From that eating,
zdravljenja.
You are more integrated, you are more yourself, you are more
present.
It doesn't have to do with go away from your body, it has to do with come back home, totally here and now, because everything is here. When then you hear so much, you realize it's wonderful, you don't need to go in any other planet. So this whole need of going immediately up in the new age business. It can be risky because first you need to ground yourself in the earth. To be a bohemian, you know, when I feel to paint, I paint. Doesn't work, man. Spirituality is very practical. First of everything, where you eat, where you sleep. If I have been eating, I sit and I meditate. Otherwise, I sit and I think about eating and it's appropriate.
Bom se
delil in bom
razmišljal o
kranje. To je normalno za človeka, imamo telo. So, for me the ayahuasca was something that also brought me so very much back to humility, who you are and nature, and that is perfect in the way it is, you know, you don't need, I don't know what, to feel okay.
Ayahuasca mi je pomagala tudi do tega, da sem ponižen, sem se zavedal, dosta kje sem,
so it was very positive, but I have to say that you have to be very careful if you want to do this kind of experience.
Morate paziti, če želite tako izkušnjo.
Because it has to be done with people that guide you through and they know what they do.
Mora biti z ljudmi, ki vas vodijo in dajo kaj početi.
Because basically it's a trip in the light.
Gre za potovanje v svetlobo.
But we are so much full of fear for everything new. Normally people, let's say you have to go out with somebody new tonight, you know, that you like, that you're attracted from. Normally we are a little bit scared also, you know, my God, what I'm going to do, what I'm going to say, if I don't say the right, you know. You know, some of you are super cool, but me, I get
nervous.
You know? And so this is what really creates a lot of stress in the beginning of the experience. For native people. They don't have this kind of conditioning.
Они не с тем поведением.
It's just like now.
Они с этим лежат и.
I saw children of 8-10 years, a woman with big belly can drink. No problem.
Видел съм отроке 8-10 лет носеща женска.
They did a lot of research to make sure there was not a problem. Obviously, there is a problem if you abuse. Also, if you use abuse of white sugar, yeah? White sugar makes more dead people than heroin or whatever else. It's legal. That's the difference. Medicine, you know, when you think about legal drugs, man. So what happened, these guys, they did research so they can use this plant to also help people to get out of all these addiction, you know. So if you want to do this kind of experience, you go in the web and there is, you make a research and there is very good people that you can easily find.
Če želite tako izkušnjo, lahko pogledate na internetu in se najme ljudi, so zelo dobri.
And my advice is also is to do it in Brazil, because in Brazil is legal and also I think it's good because it's the environment where it's coming from.
Svetujem tudi, da to storite v Braziliji, ker tam je na eni strani legalno, tako strani pa tudi okolje je skupaj bolj močno.
But it happened also all over Europe. I know, I don't do it, but I know it happened. I do. I was 1 week ago in Brazil, in Bahia, because I do a shamanic retreat for 12 days there, and then is when we meet. Is the only one. So, thank you very much, everyone.